So we had an opportunity.
Keep buying that, folks. Just one real quick. $49.98. Yeah, keep buying that. Let me tell you this. When they're gone, they're gone. We have a limited quantity that they
That's
got in
the last
computer.
Batch we have.
When they're gone,
Look
they're
at the
gone.
Phones.
And we've never done it at $49.98. So get online at $49.98. And why, if you can't, if you want something special, we're going to show you a couple of these rare items that we've got like 20 of.
Yep.
Is that right?
That's
20?
It. The Ted
that
Williams right? 20.
20 of, but the 3,200 count box at $49.98. Get on that. I get so fired up when I sell that thing.
That's what.
It's
that.
So good of a deal.
It is. Try to put it together yourself. You can't do it.
No.
Impossible. You cannot do it.
Impossible.
You can't put it together yourself. We buy packs of the Live Long Day. You can't do it yourself.
I know you want to get to this.
No, I'm fine. That's
are we bothering you?
Wow.
Are we bothering you?
No, I'm good.
Okay, go ahead. That's right. Go ahead.
Sorry. All right. About 6 months ago, we bought a.
That was fun.
That was fun.
Keep calling. Folks, there's some left. Order now. There are still some available. When they're gone, they're gone. Go ahead. Sorry.
Okay. All right. About 6 months ago, we bought a deal, and it was Ted Williams, Mickey Mantle, all kinds of Hall of Fame players, and we have 20 of the Ted Williams left and about 20 of the Mickey Mantle left. These are the Cope prints. These were done in 1981. This is...
1981?
Listen to this. Listen to this, Don. Eddie, this is the most comprehensive list of statistics ever available for Ted Williams, and it goes through all the way through offense, all-star games, World Series, pitching, etc. This is so comprehensive that the Hall of Fame, they went to the Cope company a couple of years after this was done and said, can we use these stats for the Hall of Fame? Because we didn't even have all of these stats. And Ted Williams has autographed this.
This is like from the baseball perspective.
Absolutely.
This is all from the baseball perspective. This is the most comprehensive.
Yep.
If you're a stat man like I am, anybody can tell you, I'm a walking, talking baseball encyclopedia. This is like the Bible
exactly.
of this individual.
Exactly.
And keep in mind, Mickey Mantle, Ted Williams, I don't got to tell you how these were two of the greatest legends
Absolutely.
In the history of sports.
Yep.
If not the two greatest in our lifetime that people can remember.
Well, who won the Triple Crown in 42 and 47?
Ted Williams.
Thank you very much.
You
he is
that.
The stat man.
Exactly.
Good job.
Very nice.
And he won the MVP in 46, 49.
And I'm going to show one thing, and I'm going to move away and let you guys do what you do.
Mickey Mantle.
A little high fives. All right. So we have a letter of authenticity here on each of these from PSA DNA. And it says here, I'm just going to be concise. This letter, to whom it may concern, will certify the authenticity of the following autograph from Nastronet, August 31st, 2007. Here it is. And this one's for the Mickey Mantle. But you get all of that from the Mickey Mantle. So you get two letters of authenticity. You get the PSA DNA, and you get one from Jim Spence. This is the best out there. Let me tell you, there's a lot of fake autographs out there. You do not have to worry about it with these items. Pick up the phone, dial now.
Well, we've got 20 Ted Williams, 20 Mickey Mantles, and here's what's so unique about this, folks. And I can tell you this. I've been collecting sports memorabilia all my life, and these are two what we call the Holy Grail. Mickey Mantle, Ted Williams are the Holy Grail. But here's the problem with both of these guys. Unless you are sure of the
authenticity.
Thank you. The authenticity, there's a good chance that it's not right. And that's what makes this so wonderful, is because it is ironclad. But let me tell you something. Ted Williams and Mickey Mantle were some of the most forged autographs. Why? Because they drew such big dollars. So today, I mean, you can't, of course, see these guys sign. So to have an idea, to know for sure, to have the comfort of knowing they're real, is worth the price of someone screaming something in my ear there. I couldn't understand. It's worth the price of just the confidence of knowing what you have is legit. It is a Ted Williams signature that's about 6 inches long. It's a Mickey Mantle signature right there about 5 inches long. It's the real deal. It's the extensive stats. This, folks, to me, priceless.
Priceless.
Absolutely priceless.
Gang, two of the absolute most collectible signatures in the history of baseball, and it doesn't matter matter if you're buying this for a one-year-old, an unborn child. If this is something that will always, always have value. It's always going to be the centerpiece of your collection. Two members of the 500 yeah. Run Club. You look at all the Triple Crowns, the MVPs, the history behind these two. I've got a Mickey Mantle signature. Don's got a Mickey Mantle signature.
I got both. Mantle
absolutely. I mean, these are items that you've got to have.
Trust me, when they unfreeze Ted Williams and he comes back, he's going to look at this and tell you, you got the real deal.
There's a movie there.
You got the real deal.
There's a series there.
I can't put a price on knowing what you have is real. Let me tell you something. There are signatures in this world that we call the Holy Grail. In baseball, it's Joe DiMaggio, Mickey Mantle, Ted Williams, Babe Ruth.
Exactly.
They're the Holy Grail, the four. And the odds, and the problem is unless you know where it came from, there's a good chance it wasn't signed by these guys. These are as absolutely as authentic as it could possibly be done. They were done in 1981. 1981, $699 for Mickey Mantle, $499 for Ted Williams. This is an opportunity of a lifetime to have something that people always ask, well, what is it worth? What is the value? To me, they're priceless. They're priceless items.
You can't put a value on it, Don. And you also know as well as I do that, I mean, these guys' heyday, I mean, in their prime, there was a lot of times when people, they'd go out to the, over to the dugout and they'd have a baseball and give it to the bat boy and say, can you get this signed for me? And they'd run inside. And there were people in there that could sign their names just as good as the athletes were. So, I mean, this is absolutely, there's no doubt, 100% authentic autographs. Ted Williams, Mickey Mantle, PSA, DNA, authenticated, and gang, I'm telling you, very, very limited quantities. We've still got a lot of people on the phone back that buying the 3,200 count box. You keep trying, you get through on these, but these will be gone. There's no question, and we can't replace them. That's it.
I mean, when you go out and find something like this, Eddie, that you know for sure is PSA, DNA, certified. Do you understand what I'm saying, folks? You can't get more of a letter of authenticity than that.
Does not
PSA
get better.
DNA certified. That's a legit Mickey Mantle. That's a legit Ted Williams. That puts you, when you own something like this, you're the daddy.
That puts you
in a category unlike anybody else. People come to your house just so they can take a look at your Mickey Mantle autograph. People will come to your house just so they can take a look at your Ted Williams autograph, because it's one of those things where people walk in and they go, oh my God, did Mickey Mantle really sign that? That's not real. And you say, yes, it is.
Well, you're exactly right. You know what? I know folks that have got pictures on the wall that have reproductions of these signatures, and it's still their prize centerpiece. Gang, this is the real deal. These pieces were signed by Ted Williams. They were signed by Mickey Mantle, two of the biggest, highest profile players to play Major League Baseball. And like I said, members of the 500 Home Run Club, you look at all of the things that they've done at this price. You know, anything can happen. In my opinion, I think they're undervalued at this price.
To know it's a legit Mickey Mantle, I've seen them in the thousands, and I mean that's not a, I mean that's just the facts. Eddie, man, you just picked up right where you left off.
Look at that, man.
Goodness.
10 years? What's it been? 10 years now, Eddie?
No.
You and I, the last show we did together was 98.
I recorded the other night, man.
Hey, we will be right back.
3,200 count box. While we've got them, 3,200 count box.
Be right back.